One of the best ways to be efficient in Excel is by using keyboard shortcuts. Each second you save not reaching for your mouse can add up over a workday. So here are some Excel shortcuts to help you be more productive. If you need to make a quick date stamp, press Ctrl and the semicolon to enter a date. Add the current time by pressing Ctrl Shift and the colon. Do both by adding a space in between. So you'll press Ctrl semicolon to insert the date, space, and follow that with Ctrl Shift colon to add the time. Use Ctrl D to copy the contents of the cell directly above, and FYI, this will copy formulas if that cell contains formulas, otherwise it will copy the values. Press Ctrl R to do the same thing but copying what's on the cell to the left. Press Ctrl F to open Find and Replace with the Find tab showing, or press Ctrl H to open up with the Replace tab. Add filters along the top of your data by pressing Ctrl Shift L. Turn your selected numbers into percents by pressing Ctrl Shift and the percent sign. Format them as numbers with two decimals by pressing Ctrl Shift and the exclamation point, or use Ctrl Shift and the tilde symbol to return to general style formatting. Create an outside border around your selected data by pressing Ctrl Shift and the ampersand. Press Shift and F2 to insert a comment and press F7 to run a spell check. To convert your data to a table, press Ctrl T, and you may or may not need to update your data range, but I'm going to leave this as is. And to quickly insert a chart, press your F11 key. For more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.